All right, we are back with Far Cry 4. So, three generators down here we gotta shut down. Get out our sniper rifle. I can get up there. There you go. See what we got going on down here. Alarm there. Pulls right around the truck. Got the alarm. Are you kidding me?
Where are the damn generators?
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Get this alarm off over here. All right, so there's still one alarm. Must be on the other side. Alright, so the three generators are on our map now. This truck to pass, and we'll hit this generator right over here. Got something for that truck. So the truck just hit the mine. Second generator's down. I forgot to turn off the alarm. Well.
That's it. The fumes should drive them out. Get inside and kill the chemist.
Oh no. What is going on? Chemists. All right, so we gotta exit now.
What? How? What the?
The
I don't want to know.
Shit. It's the gas.
Archie, we needed the chemist alive, damn it.
You said to kill him.
It's time to destroy the facility. It's time to light Butra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosives now. Get out while you can.
Damn it. What the hell? Some messed up stuff here. It's a grenade launch? Let's Come on, man. We're back to having our own weapons now. Go. Very weird.
Amita?
Ajay? What's wrong?
How are you doing?
Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah. Yeah, I just, I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes, but you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
All right, so mission completed. As always, thanks for watching. Have a